Police have arrested two 18-year-olds for allegedly robbing a man outside an Albuquerque bicycle shop. Police say Eric Vasquez and Miguel Marquez Enriquez spotted the man loading his bike into the back of his car. Then one of them pulled out a gun and held it to the man's stomach and demanded the bike. We're told the two then took off and hid behind some bushes at a nearby baseball field. Police found them a short time later.